Geoffrey of Trani. Geoffrey of Trani, in Trano, Apulia 1245, was an Italian jurist, known as a canon lawyer. He was a student at Bologna of Azo before becoming a professor at Naples, then at Bologna. He was made a cardinal deacon by Pope Innocent Roman IV. His Summa super titulis decretalium and other writings on decretals became a basic resource for canon law. Notes